I am true blue. As a member of this diverse community, I am a valuable contributor to its progress and success.
The more inclusive we are as a university, the stronger we are, not weaker. The more unified we are as a university, the stronger we are as an institution.
MTSU, we are privileged, fortunate, blessed even, to have as our keynote speaker for this annual Unity Luncheon none other than the Bishop Joseph W. Walker III. His influence is enormous, not just locally and regionally and nationally, but internationally as well. His church is progressive, ultra-progressive. His impact in the daily lives of even our students is meaningful.
And today in this Unity gathering, how tragic it is that so many people in our culture subscribe to a thought that tells people that you can't walk, you can't get up, you're the dead one, you're the stinky one, you're the welfare mother, you're the unwed parent, you're the chronically poor, you're the permanent underclass. And if we had done something before they had gotten this way, there might have been some hope. Tears and sweat are salty, but here is the difference. They render different results. Tears will get you sympathy, but sweat will get you change. Jesus says, roll the stone away. Today we honor some amazing individuals who dared to roll stones away. People who were not satisfied with being apathetic or casual regarding the various concerns in our community, but true heroes and sheroes in our history. And we honor you today because your life literally symbolizes that you were willing to do what nobody else was willing to do, to roll the stone away, to tell somebody that there was somebody on the other side, to tell somebody that the people you gave up on have value, have dignity. Thank you for rolling the stones away.
I want to say that I really, really appreciate all the work that you are doing in our community, all the changes that you are making, and I hope that next year we will acknowledge some other change agents sitting right in this building. There's a lot of work to be done. Let's get busy.
And I've come to tell you today, we're going to make it when we come together, because it is written in God's word that we are better together. We are people of God who come together, who move stones, who walk together, who serve together. Thank all of you today for this opportunity. And remember, dead folk really can walk.